Good Friday morning, everybody. Live and direct from downtown Memphis, Tennessee, I'm meteorologist Austin Onick with a quick check of your forecast as we go into the rest of Friday. Mostly sunny for most of the day. Beautiful sunrise out there with just a few clouds for this morning. And again, through the rest of the day, shouldn't be seeing much of a problem, but it will be very chilly across the Mid-South with high temperatures by this afternoon back in the upper 30s to lower 40s. Minor storm system passing through the area later on tonight could give us the possibility of some flurries into tomorrow morning, but not much expected beyond that at this point in time. So definitely some good news on that as we go into the course of the rest of the day. Rest of today's temperatures back into the mid to upper 30s to lower 40s at best. And again, much warmer tomorrow in front of our new storm systems out there. Could be some more snow heading our way by early next week. We'll talk about that coming up on News Channel 3.